committee also unveiled new information about previously unknown activity involving Wisconsin's Republican Senator Ron Johnson. His aide offered to hand-deliver fake electors to Vice President Mike Pence on January 6th.
Senator Ron Johnson made very clear to reporters that he does not want to talk about it to the point where he will fake being on the phone to avoid answering their questions about it.
How much did you know about what your chief of staff was doing with the alternate slates of electors? No, you're not. I can see your phone. I can see your screen.
If a journalist asks about your coup, who you gonna call?
Nobody!
You could bring a friend, but you have so few. What you gonna dial?
No, never!
I won't fall for no hoax. Did he call your phone about Tom Gun 2? Instead, who did you call?
Oops, no one!
Wow. Fake electric shame is exposed, you're screwed. Now who should you call?